Located near Germantown, the new headquarters of the Atomic Energy Commission is dedicated, a $13 million home for the organization charged with the development of nuclear forces in America's service. The highlight of the dedication comes with the laying of the cornerstone by President Eisenhower, a cornerstone containing the history of atomic energy. A new milestone in the atomic era.